boy. Oh, bucking. Oh, Milo. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Milo. Ah, man. There we go. Good man. Easy, easy, steady, easy.
Good boy. Good man.
That's a better canter. That's good.
Tried to do a flying lead change. Good man.
Okay, give him a little pat and set him off for a minute.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, so again, get up off his back a little bit, but just keep your hands forward. That's better. That's a better time. Yeah, perfect, perfect.
Good boy.
Send him forward a little. Good. Now sit up.
I got under that one.
Okay, give him a pat and walk. Send him forward just a bit, sit up.
Easy, buddy.
Shoulders back, keep your leg on. Better.
Back.
It's like 7 o'clock and I'm on my way to the showgrounds and it's too early and I'm tired because I'm the first class in. But I'm gonna try to vlog, but it's not always enjoyable to do when I'm rushing around, so we'll see how this actually goes. So me and Milo are doing the 2-3s in the jumper ring, and he was really good yesterday. I have clips from yesterday that I'll probably put before this so that you guys can see, and he hasn't refused anything yet, so let's hope he keeps that up and hope that I did not just jinx that.
I think he said it was.
Yeah. boy. He's being so awesome. Come on, big boy.
Shelby Ball 10 finishing time on 61-68. Shelby Ball 10, milestone 4.
Actually chilling. He's going to yell and then prove me wrong. I am here. Yeah. That's okay. And boots. He stepped on like the strap of that back boot and then freaked out and started kicking. He was so angry.